See if I can take a shortcut. Oh. Maybe I should help them. Oh shit. Stupid auto aim. Am I going the wrong way now? What's happening? How did I get on the other side of this mountain? What just happened? Whatever, I'm just gonna follow the red. Man, I really hope they have some kind of fast travel. I think I said that before in Red Dead Redemption 2. I don't know why, it's just riding a horse is a lot more boring than driving a car. If I was driving a car right now, it wouldn't be as big of a deal.
Cuando te vea la próxima vez, que sea un poco más durito, ¿eh? And I mean rougher, ¿eh?
What would your most loyal follower, Luisa, say about that?
Who?
Luisa, the girl from Campo Morada?
Her, a gentleman never tells, but she was a most wonderful... I just say she was increíble, yes. Let me tell you something. I strongly recommend her. You take her when you have the chance, my brother.
She thinks she's your wife.
My wife? These peasant girls, they believe every word a fellow says. So naive. It's really quite charming. I love peasants. Don't you love peasants? I love them. They have such purity.
Are you gonna marry her?
Ha! Marry a peasant? My dear boy, don't be absurd. I'm going to be the next president of Mexico. My wife will meet ambassadors, kings, other great men. The very thought that I would marry some peasant girl with a tight gun and the hands of a farmer,
Well, I really don't think so. My mother, que Dios la cuide, would turn in her grave.
Interesting.
But come on, let's run. I've got an amazing present for you, my brother, huh? Yes, the man you seek. Together, we will bring them to justice. Let's go. Come on, mi hermano.
Well, I didn't expect that. I didn't expect Catalina in San Andreas either.
My brother, I just received word of your fight with... My men will launch a ruse attack on the side entrance to the fort. Meanwhile, you, my American friend, will drive this wagon at the front gate and jump off when you're close. He's been packed with 5 crates of TNT.
That sounds crazy. How long's the fuse?
Yes, like I say, fun times. It's plenty long enough, I think. I see you in there, amigo. Remember to jump, my friend.
So we're just sacrificing these horses.
Hello, old friend. It's been a long time.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you. I heard you was coming. You took your time, no? Come on, you're not gonna shoot your own brother, are you? We was family.
Yeah, we were. Then you and Dutch went crazy and family didn't mean so much.
So, now you do the government's work.
And what do? You just work for a different government.
Come on, brother. I think we should go our separate ways, huh?
What you and Dutch did was wrong. And the way you left me was wrong. Now, I hate to judge, but as it turns out, it's you or me. The way I see it, might as well be you.
We thought you was dead, brother. I promise. I'm telling the truth. Besides, I can give you Bill. In Dutch. Dutch is in Colombia. I can take you straight to him.
You left me to die? Whoa. To save your own skin. And now you expect me to care about you?
You got it all wrong, brother. I've always loved you. Even now.
You won't get me alive, John!
Marston, come with me. The army sent reinforcements. Come. The army is coming. Get up there and man that cannon.
Well, I guess I'm supposed to go over there.
Come on, John! We don't have much time!
Two old friends reunited. It is a beautiful thing.
Mr. Marston, fancy seeing you down here.
Well, it is a pleasant surprise, I must say.
He's not looking very healthy. We told you to keep them alive.
You should be glad to have them at all.
Just remember your obligations to the government, Mr. Marston.
We need you to find Williamson, then head to Blackwater, as quick as you can. We have reason to believe that Dutch Vanderlind is in the area.
Your wife sends her regards.